Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to find Discord servers. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, open your Discord application, or you can use Discord web version. So right now I'm going to show you one web version, and after coming into your Discord you can click on this add a server, and if you have any invite from any server you can click on join a server, and here you have to put your invite link and then you can join a server from here. And if you want to search some public server, go to this explore public server section, and here you will find many servers. You can check the gaming option, gaming servers from here, you can check music servers from here, or you can search for a particular server from here. Suppose I want to search for Facebook and then hit enter, and then here you can see Facebook servers list showing up here. To join any server from here, simply click about the server. And here you can see I successfully joined the server. So this is how we can find server on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.